Hey there, viewers. Welcome back to King of HEALTY. Many folks are guilty of ignoring the link between your eyes and your diet. Maintaining good eye health is as important as your overall health. Failing eyesight is taken into account a symbol of aging, but that's not always the case. By eating right and following a healthy lifestyle, you'll reduce the danger of developing eye problems. A healthy pair of eyes may be a blessing, that's why it's imperative to eat healthy. Nutrients like copper, zinc, vitamins, and beta-carotene, alongside other minerals, are essential for maintaining good eye health. If you're trying to find foods which will keep the eyes healthier within the right place. Oysters. Hot tea. Bell peppers. Today we're getting to mention foods that are good for your beautiful eyes. Tuna and salmon fat isn't always bad. There are good fats and bad fats. To be within the best shape, you would like to have the proper amount of excellent fat within the body. Omega-3 fatty acids are an important component for keeping the eyes in fitness. Eating fish once in a while lowers the danger of developing eye disease. Having just 3 servings of tuna or salmon, hebdomadally, will give good results. Other fish like tuna, trout, herring, and sardines even have animal oil that reverses dry eye, which is caused by spending too many hours ahead of a screen. Plus, they're a superfood for the brain. What are the superfoods that you simply prefer to eat? How have they helped? Tell us within the comments section below. Nuts and seeds. When it involves superfood, different types of nuts like walnuts, almonds, and peanuts top the list. Like fish, they also contain natural omega-3 fatty acids, an important element to keep the eyes in fitness. Vitamin E is another important element which will protect eyes from age-related problems because it gets obviate toxic free radicals that break down the attention tissue. Easily available in any grocery store, you'll get your fill of nuts by topping a salad or going for a sugar-free protein bar. Eggs are the undisputed kings of breakfast. Easy to form, available anywhere, and versatile, they are a favorite among gym goers. They're an excellent source of omega-3 fatty acids, good cholesterol, and other nutrients. They solve the problem age-related sight loss due to the powerful antioxidants that are found generously within the yolk. Boiled, poached, or any way you wish, eggs are densely full of nutrients and are an excellent thanks to start the day. Turkey. Desire your eyes are dehydration lately? Itchy eyes bothering you? It's time for you to start out eating turkey on a daily basis. Turkey is packed to the brim with vitamin B that keeps the eyes from losing moisture. Other important compounds found in turkey include zinc and calcium, which are crucial in keeping your eye muscles strong. The best thanks to incorporate it might be as a delicious and healthy turkey sandwich with some sliced almonds, apples, and cheese. Beef. This might sound out of the standard, but beef does offer some awesome benefits for the attention. When eaten carefully, it will boost your eye health. It contains essential good fat that properly absorbs soluble fat like vitamin A. Zinc is another important element that's found in beef, which also assists the absorption of several other minerals while combating advanced age eye degeneration. Carrot. When it involves eye-friendly foods, carrots top the list. Ever since we saw Bugs Bunny munching on a carrot, we were told about the benefits of this crunchy vegetable. But how does it work? Carrots have beta-carotene, which gives them that orange color. This beta-carotene gets converted into vitamin A when eaten. Vitamin A acts sort of a messenger to the brain that converts light to brain signals. The more enhanced this communication is, the higher your vision will be. So start munching on those carrots, Doc. Legumes like chickpeas, lima beans, soy beans and cannellini are game changers when it involves healthy diet choices. If you're trying to find an honest plant-based protein, then including these legumes will do the trick. Also full of calcium, potassium and zinc, legumes are almost like meat when it involves nutrients. Low in fat and loaded with the goodness of other healthful bioflavonoids, they help protect the retinas by lowering the danger of eye degeneration and cataracts. Need eye protection from the sun? The zinc in legumes acts sort of a protective shield. Blueberries are not any longer just a delicious topping for desserts. They play many roles when it involves healthy eating. They're a superfood for curing heart disease, diabetes, and high vital sign. When it involves eyes, they're the lesser-known warriors. Rich in anthocyanins and highly potent antioxidants, blueberries tighten the collagen in eyes, which protects the retinas. The anthocyanins protect the retinas against damage caused by the UV light. Looking to enhance vision or reverse the damage to the optic nerve? Blueberries are going to be your best bet. Bell pepper. Eating bell peppers has a profound effect on vision. This common addition to most meals is full of one among the most important requirements for maintaining good eyes, vitamin C. A bit like antioxidants, these elements repel the toxic free radicals. This reduces the danger of developing cataracts and other eye-related degeneration. You'll have heard about the importance of collagen. The cornea is formed from collagen structures, and eating bell peppers makes them stronger. Looking to boost immunity or obviate acne and fine lines? Bell peppers are exactly what you would like. Hot tea. Like to start your day with a steaming hot cup of tea? There's good news. Not only does it wake you right up, but it also can potentially reduce your risk of developing blindness. Vision loss occurs when the fluid buildup within the optic nerves causes blockage. One hot cup of tea contains enough flavonoids and phytochemicals, along with another anti-inflammatory properties, to guard the delicate optic nerves. Its benefits aren't just limited to drinking it. Applying tea bags on eyelids for a couple of minutes helps in alleviating stress, promoting relaxation, and combating other related eye diseases. Chicken. Better nutrition is the key to improved eyesight. This means having a wholesome diet complete with all the weather-like good carbs, fat and protein, along with other essential vitamins and minerals. Chicken may be a public favorite. The very fact that it can aid in improving eyesight is simply a bonus. If you're struggling to ascertain well in the dark or are bothered with the constant dry eye itch, then chicken is the remedy you would like. Being vitamin E rich, it's also full of B12, another crucial element needed to stay eyes healthy. Milk. A glass of milk a day goes an extended way. When it involves milk, we always believe its calcium content and the way it's great for maintaining bone health. Although it's true, the goodness doesn't stop there. Along with calcium, it's something called riboflavin that reduces the danger of age-related cataracts. It also contains the star element of eye health, which is vitamin A. It washes out any plaque buildup within the eye's blood vessels, allowing you to see much clearer. Kickstarting the day with a glass filled with milk may be a very healthy habit. Sweet potato. With the planet shifting to a healthy lifestyle, the most focus is to create immunity. Sweet potatoes are an excellent addition to any diet. Available during a sort of colors and sizes, they are an excellent source of beta carotene. This beta carotene, when converted to vitamin A on eating, substantially reduces the danger of sty. Not a lover of sweet potatoes? You can consider deep orange-colored vegetables like butternut squash and carrots. Squash. The rule of thumb permanently vision is brightly colored vegetables. Squash is bright orange in color, making it a frontline runner together of the best foods to make sure a healthy set of eyes. Being a fantastic source of vitamin A and a spread of antioxidants, this winter vegetable is important for a healthy eyesight. Did you recognize that just one cup of diced squash contains 4 times more vitamin A than the daily recommendation? It's one among the foremost underrated vegetables to assist solve eye problems. The carotenoids in butternut squash, which give it its color, boosts eye health while protecting the body from potential infection. Fish oil. The advantages of omega-3 fatty acids are documented. They need a spread of health benefits, and maintaining good eye health is one among them. Animal oil contains another important compound called DHA, which slows down the pace of retina degeneration. DHA can easily be found in fish oils like tuna, cod, and salmon. If you've been looking for remedies to cure that dry eye issue or chronic eyelid inflammation, then animal oil is here to save lots of the day. Having just 2 portions of fish every week will produce more oil within the tears while also ease inflammation round the eyes. It goes without saying that maintaining eye health is extremely important. Eating right, staying far away from bad habits, and exercising can all go an extended way when it involves eye health. Looking to ditch those glasses? It is also important to find out about how these basic nutrients affect the body. What are some home remedies you'll swear by for improving eyesight? Tell us within the comments below. Videolytics.